If I'm to believe the divine message, that one word was life's whole creational method, then every single verb I use need intention. I'd rather be a healer than dealing divine weapon, trying to accept the fact that I'm never changing the past. One, because it's impossible, two, it isn't the path. Everything I've accomplished has brought me here to this moment. Gotta relax, because the present is all I have. Need to foster acceptance, compassion for all my brethren. Praying my body's healthy and making no epinephrine. Nothing people can tell me to get me to ditch the message. Long as I'm breathing, I can help someone, and that's tremendous. Separation from you is convincing, but an illusion. If we believe in unity, we believe in the truth. And yeah, I know it's a challenge, striking the perfect physical and the spiritual balance, but one day I hope we got it.